Britannia, a land of emerald isles, a land of kings, a land of war. England. King Henry sits upon a hungry throne, thirsty for more land. The Norwegians, warriors happy to pay the blood price for their ambitions. Scotland. From the highlands and across the lowlands comes a spirited people ready for battle. Wales, a people of song and sword, and leaders that will bend their knees to no man. And Ireland. Suspicious of his neighbors, the Irish warrior never sleeps, though he dreams of conquest. Britannia. One realm, five kings, total war.
So, who's ready for the winner of the contest? It was Scotland! Here we go. This is gonna annoy the heck out of me. Okay, so, like, look at this. Okay, especially when I'm zoomed in. I, like, barely touch. And holy shit, that's gonna annoy me. So yeah, I'd been doing a Norway play on my own time, and it was cool stuff. But this is about the Let's Play, and you guys voted for Scotland in the Let's Play. So here we go as Scotland. I have this on short campaign, which means first of all, let me turn down the spend policy. 25 regions: Edinburgh, Castletown, Glasgow, Kirkwall. Okay, I'm gonna stop saying stuff. I don't know if I'm pronouncing things correctly. So yeah, here we are, going as Scotland. Yep. Yep. So then. Take a look at things. Oh my gosh, this is going to annoy the heck out of me! Alright, well. While we're here, just make sure things are auto-managed. Because I hate having to manage stuff myself. I really do. So yeah. Let's see. While we are here.
Merchant at your service.
Let's see. Weapons. Wool. Now you,
Opening
little merchant
guy.
Your
service?
Now then, my diplomat. Let's persuade Wales.
Of course, sire. It is just your honor.
Like, oh my gosh, Hylia, why would you want to, you know, form an alliance with anyone? Like, really? Well, you know, we're all collectively here against England, aren't we?
Heading ashore, sire.
We're all collectively here against England. Right? Right. Totally.
Aye, Captain.
I mean, who cares about England and Norway? So, temporary alliances, you know, stuff.
Aye, my liege.
Temporary alliances. You gotta do that.
Aye, Lord. Onward. Aye. Joining our forces. My king. Aye, Lord. My king. Aye. Forward.
Aye, sire. Set a watch. We camp here until morning.
So yeah, there should be a settlement right around here. I know this because of my Norway playthrough. Like, just recently. Just recently. I had been doing a Norway playthrough, so of course I know this stuff, right?
Aye, Lord. Aye. My
king. Let's take the catapults. There's really no point for them being in the city.
March! We've marched our limit, my lord.
There's really no point for them to stay in the city. Follow me, set me free, trust me, and we will escape from the city. Wow, that's, Ilya, why? Now you got that song stuck in our heads. Well, you're welcome, guys. You're welcome. You're so welcome. I live to please. I live to please. And this is gonna annoy the heck out of- Okay. And then I just- God. It's totally fine on the battle map. If you saw my little, you know, when I put the video up for the poll, you know, to vote for a faction. You saw the battle. The camera controls are totally fine there. Look at this. I can't even adjust the, scroll speed. I can't even do that. Why can't I do that? Why can't I adjust the camera speed? I can adjust it in battle, but I can't adjust it in the world map. It's pretty annoying. Okay, well, older games. Where'd this game come out in? 2007, 8? Yeah. So, we have that going for us. Enter. By the way, do we have any other agents lying around, like spies and such? I know Norway ends up, starts out with quite a few spies. I keep talking about Norway, but the thing is, I just did a personal playthrough. So, of course I know this stuff. Hey, you, Mr. Merchant. Yeah, they start out with a couple merchants and a couple spies. They don't have diplomats like Scotland does. Because the Scottish people are so diplomatic. Wow, my English friend told me not to do the accent. Like, oh, the Scots will have your heads on a, will have your head on a pike. Like, he's my English friend. Why wouldn't he want me to? Oh gosh, guys, I'm not that horrible. Ah, hey, look what I was going for. Ah, yeah, of course, England. I figured Norway, of course. Ireland, England, da-da-da-da-da. Whoa, that's gonna freaking annoy me! That's gonna annoy me so much. Oh, I have a little girl! Yes, the princess mechanic should still be a part of this.
Awaiting your command. Yes, sire. Today's journey is over, sire. Your honor. Of course, sire. This journey is
temporary
over,
temporary alliances. Yada-da-da-da-da!
Where to?
Onward.
Aye, lord.
Nicely done. Ah, I can't go...
Aye, my king.
Aha! Here we are. Perfect. Not really. I could use a lot more, but hey. We're
lord.
Here now.
Move out.
You? I want a watchtower.
Eyes to spot us here, sire. Aye, sire. Building a watchtower. March.
Aye. Move out.
Aye, my king. Aye, winning our forces. Aye, my liege.
My king.
Making camp. Aye, my liege. Aye, sire.
There we are.
Watch, we camp here until morning.
Exactly as planned. Ahaha.
Aye, my liege.
Aye.
So then, any coastal exploring we're gonna do?
Course ported, any... Captain. Aye, sire.
Yeah, here we go. Some coastal exploring. Exploration, that's what I mean. Coastal... Blah, 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 I can't talk. Dup, 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 dup.
Aye, my king.
Drill square, good. I would like Edinburgh to be out on military policy right now. Capital! You can stay financial. Actually, you can stay belt. Financial.
Merchant at your service.
Huh. 44 versus the ones I'm on with right now. It's the same, I hope. I hope. Well.
Aye, my liege.
Why aren't you managing your cities yourself? Because it's micromanaging it. I don't like doing it. And, Yeah. Gotta watch out for Norway. They're here. Don't know when they'll attack, but they're here. And once their king comes, oh look, the Vikings already arrived. They have reinforcements, you know. Well, I see just where they're headed. Ah! Yes. I don't know why the cards are going through so slowly. I don't have a problem with this in the old game. Land clearance. Damn, they really recruited a lot. Yeah, of course he's the factionaire. Why do you... Okay, well, of course he's the factionaire. He's the only one we have. Well, anywho's. Oh, this is gonna bother the frick March. Out of me.
The men of March...
Aye. Aye, lord. Aye. Aye. Forward. Aye. Join...
Where to?
All right, then.
Marching to battle, sire. Aye, starting with the siege.
Believe me, I'm gonna need that. I could just attack right now. I have catapults, but...
Aye, sire.
No, thank you. If you attack right away, there's a chance that the catapults, you know, just miss everything. Everything, and it's annoying. Just a bit. Just a bit.
Aye, lord.
What in the beast? Do you want some catapults?
Bringing the men together, sire. Command me.
I am a king.
I could just let these guys move on their own,
but... Journey is over,
no,
sir.
I like to know what my enemy is up to. Where the heck
of
is this frickin'
sir.
Aha!
Opening, what is it you wish to talk about?
Trade rights. Would you like some trade rights?
It seems we'll have little choice but to accept your raw deal.
Wow. Okay. Yeah.
Well, that was uneventful. Good day.
Yeah, it kind of was
sire.
Uneventful. Alright, well.
Is over, sire.
Everyone in the British Isles hates each other. Yeah, you know that, guys. It's kind of history, but, yeah.
Aye. Move out. Merging armies, sire.
Aye, my liege.
Aye, lord. March! Aye, joining our forces.
Aye, my king.
Well,
Aye, my liege.
Wait, can I not make it from here?
For the honor of
Scotland, course, I have to walk all the way around. Of course. That, of course. Why would I not have to walk all the way around, you know? That's, of course. Of course. Yeah. Yeah.
Merchant at your service.
Yeah.
Aye, my liege.
I should not be chewing on my nails. See, this is what happens when I play strategy games. England! Get out of here, England. I don't care if you're fighting rebels. You're fighting me. As well. Screw England! Yeah! I'm really living this up, aren't I? Even though my family that came to America from, you know, the... from part of my side. You know, Americans and all their, like, ancestry stuff. But even though the family that came to America, that part of my family is English, I'm still just like, yeah, screw England! Duh! That's gonna bother the heck out of me. Wow, I put them on military there. Wow, okay. Might have to stop that eventually. Yeah.
We march no further today.
Eventually. But for now.
Aye, Lord. My king. Onward.
No harm.
Aye, my king. Aye, forward.
What am I saying? There's no harm. Of course there's harm. Because if I just move guys out randomly on the map, there's a chance they rebel, and I don't like it when that happens. I really don't. I really don't.
It's
freaking annoying.
Aye.
Aye, my liege.
You could help out.
Aye, sire.
So
we camp here until morning.
Of course they don't make it. Of course. Why would they make it? Why? That would be convenient. They don't need to make it. Of course. That would be way too convenient.
My liege. We march to glory. Making camp here, good sire.
Still going after this town, this castle. You? Yeah, you keep making troops. I'm wary of
awaiting your command.
Them.
Of course, sire.
Yo, England, get yes, out of my sire. Way. England, get of out course, of my sire. Way.
This journey is over, sire.
You make me nervous. I see the rebels, but you still make me nervous. Do not cross that border. Dude, you're crossing the... This is a line you do not need to cross. This is a line you do not need to cross. No, you have crossed the line. Yeah, yeah, you get your butt back in England. And you. How dare you steal my resources? Sure.
Yes, sire. Today's journey is over, sire.
Hey, wait, what word? Yes! Wow, So, anyways. I'm sure you would like to go south.
Move out! That'll do him today.
Aye, my liege.
Right.
Aye, sire. Set a watch. Aye, my liege. Bringing the men together, sire.
Let's save. See, I had a Norway file on my own. File one. Let's go.
To engage the enemy, sire.
Duh! This is gonna annoy me. This is gonna keep annoying me. This is gonna be like the running thing of this, Let's Play, isn't it? This is gonna keep annoying me. Oh boy. No speech. Really? Aww, I'm kind of disappointed. Aww.
Units, await my orders.
I'm just a little disappointed. See, look at this. The speed is fine. And then when I... Ugh, it's gonna be so annoying. Alright then, well... Cavalry inside. How's the archers? Oh, I don't even have archer. Okay, well, I have you guys. And that's enough for me. And you are not going to be on fire at will mode, because you're going to destroy every building in this settlement. That's what happens when you have your catapults on fire at will mode. They destroy every building. I would like this. Nope. They missed. Ah, there we are. Already destroying things. You know what? While we're at it, flaming ammo. You know? Yeah. Yeah. That works. Yes! Ah, look at them. You just destroyed them. Ah, 15. Aha, look, now they're going into loose formation. It's like, oh, they killed so many of us. Why? Why? I am gonna sit here for a while. I know we have battle limits, but, we got enough time. Maybe. Haha! Okay, sorry if I go quiet at times. I'm just, you know, thinking. Internally. I mean, if I was, there is thinking externally. That's what I do when I'm Let's Playing. I just say my thoughts out loud. Aw, look at them. Isn't it great when you can cause panic among the enemy? Ah, it is so great. I'm gonna have to repair all these walls on my own. Huh, that'll be fun. That'll be fun. Yeah, I'm thinking internally as opposed to thinking externally. What? I don't know, I'm just caught up on the whole thinking thing. How much time do we have? How long are these battles again? Well, either way, there is a limit, so... Yeah... I got, like, one of them. Sure. On the other hand, we're tearing down their walls, so... Oh, look what we have here! Ha ha! You really wanna... Oh, that was so close. It could've hit him. Oh, that would've been great. Right to the gates. We're being attacked! Oh, you don't say. I could speed this up, but I don't want to waste my battle time by accident. That would suck. Just a little.
Through the enemy's walls.
Well, we're through
the
gate.
And onto glory and victory.
I suppose I can drop the rams. Oh hey, got some of them. See? Flaming ammo. Yeah! It works. And you know my, that little phrase of mine, whatever works. There goes the tower! Ah! See, things are going so well, and it's because I didn't attack the gates directly. So you always bring rams as backup in case your catapults completely fail you. Because they do. And then you have to exit the battle, and it's annoying, and no. Haha! We killed you! Haha! So then, this is taking out a nice chunk of our enemy. Excellent, excellent. Ah, there we are. Catapults, done. So then, let's see. I would like to group you. I should have done this earlier. I'd like to group you. Whoops. Control. Hey, don't you dare sleep on me, other computer. I need you. Let's see. You are not going in the same group as the catapults, because that would suck. Alright. All of you. And here we go. Percent of them. See? Catapults, man. Catapults. They're great, aren't they?